Seabass, for me, absolute delicacy. The flavour, not just of the flesh, but the skin, is extraordinary.
Fillet.
Come down the backbone, nice long strokes. Every time I fillet a sea bass, it's a certified pleasure because they're extraordinary fish. Look at it. Absolutely beautiful. Three nice portions. Score their skin. And the beauty of this fish is that it's so robust, but so delicate in flavour.
Sauce.
Not the butter.
Shallots. Salt. Pepper.
Let's put down the shallots. With no colour, that's absolutely crucial.
Vermouth.
Sea bass is very sweet and rich, so therefore we need a really nice dry white wine to find that balance.
Reduce.
Fish stock in.
Reduce.
Cream in. Bring it back up to the boil.
Sieve. Sorrel.
The flavour it gives to the fish sauce is extraordinary. Peppery, a little bit like roquette. It also has this really nice acidic tanginess to it. In to the cream, just to infuse. Lovely.
Hot pan, olive oil.
Season the bass, salt, pepper. Just before the olive oil starts to smoke, sea bass in. Skin side down. Turn it over. And just baste over the bass. It keeps that skin really nice and crispy.
Broccoli.
Cooking for about 2.5 minutes maximum.
Drain.
Still got a really nice dark green colour. Sea bass out. You can hear that skin cracking away. The sole has done its magic. The crispy skin of the sea bass, the real earthy flavour of the broccoli, and then this wonderful peppery, vinegary sauce. The perfect way of starting summer. Delicious.
Sea bass with sorrel sauce. Done.